What is the phonic sound of F? Okay, at. At. At.
I like.
What? That is the phonic sound for H. Ananya, listen to ma'am. Don't listen to anyone. Listen to ma'am. Ma'am, mattu kelunga. I asked you phonic sound of F. Phonic sound. F for the phonic sound. Ennathu? At. Correct only. At. Fat. How is this man? Fat, no? So, at fat. Okay. Thank you, Mananya. Next, Hazel.
Hazel.
Good morning, ma.
Look here.
Yes, good morning, ma. Good morning, Tarneshwar.
Hazel,
read. Come on, Hazel.
Cat.
Wait,
cat. Don't see the picture. Wait, I'll show you some other thing. Wait, 1 minute. Here.
Okay. This one.
Come on. At. And then, B-at.
Bat.
At.
At. What is that?
Cat.
What is the picture given here? At.
At.
Mat.
This one?
Mat. Next one. At.
Rat.
Rat. Very good.
This one?
At.
Look there
and say. Hat. Very good, Hazel. Thank you so much. Next is Visha. Visha.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, first word.
At.
Good morning, Marudhven. Good morning, Mavihan.
Cat.
See the picture here. Okay. First you have to blend it and then you have to see the picture and tell me the name of it. Okay. First, cat.
Cat.
Okay, next one.
At. At.
Bat.
It's
bat.
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 At.
At.
Mat.
Mat.
At. At.
At.
Rat.
Rat.
Her.
Her.
At.
At.
Hat.
Hat.
Okay, thank you, Mavisha. Next is Mitra. Mitra.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Yeah,
1 minute. Wait, ma. 1 minute. Let me write down your name. 1 minute. Come on. Wonderful,
B-at, bat.
Good.
M-at, mat. M-at, rat.
Super, ma.
M-at, hat.
Well done, Mitra. Very good, Mitra.
Good morning, ma.
Okay, next is Vihan. Good morning, Makeshav.
Good morning, Vihan. Ma.
Yes, good morning, ma. Vihan. Come on, read out the words, Vihan.
At. Cat.
Good.
At. Bat.
Good.
At. Mat.
Super.
At. Rat.
Good.
Hat.
Well done. Very good. Super, Vihan. Very good, Vihan. Okay, next is Keshav. Keshav. Read out the words, Keshav.
Ka.
At. No. cat.
Cat.
No C-A-T, cat, Keshav. Read with the phonic sound. C-A-T, cat.
Phonic sound, mama, phonic sound.
Very good. But Keshav's mom, he should not split each individual phonic. Has to blend it. Okay? The last two words is at. Okay? He should not separate it as at and all. Okay?
Okay.
But he has read correctly only. I'll note it down.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, Keshav. Next, who else is there? Let me see. Taruneshwar. Taruneshwar. Tarneshwar, Dashwin, Dashwin. Okay. Come on, Tarneshwar. At cat. Good. B. Phonic sound. B. 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 At.
B. At.
B. At.
Bat.
Okay. Next. Phonic sound of M is At.
Mat.
Okay. Next. Phonic sound of R is R. At. Rat. Next. Phonic sound of H. H sort of phonic sound. Her at.
Her at.
Picture is coming. Her at. Tarneshwar. Yes, you have to practice more, Tarneshwar. Tarneshwar's mom has to learn regularly, okay? Yeah, he's looking at the picture and he's saying, okay, picture is just for the reference, but they have to blend the sounds, right? So while reading itself at home, phonic sound, first phonic sound separately and then the word, at word or an word or as word, whatever it is. Okay? Then they have to blend it. அந்த மாதிரி சொல்லி கொடுத்தீங்கன்னா தான் ஃபியூச்சர்ல ஃபோர் லெட்டர் வேர்ட்ஸ்னால தே வில் பி ஏபிள் டு பிளெண்ட் ஈஸிலி. ஓகேங்களா? நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் தஷ்வன். தஷ்வன்.
எஸ் மேம்.
கம் ஆன், ரீட் அவுட்.
கேட்.
வாட் கேட்? கம் ஆன், பிளெண்ட் இட். க ஆட் கேட்.
கேட்.
No cat, ma. Cat. Next. Phonic sound of B. B. A-T.
At.
Together.
Cat.
I. Bat. Next. Phonic sound of M. A-T.
At.
Don't look at your father, look at the screen. Then R, phonic sound of R. At. At. At.
Rat.
Rat. Good. Next, phonic sound of H. What is the phonic sound of H?
H.
H is a phonic sound, ennamma. H. H. At.
At.
H. At.
At.
At. Good, ma. But even more practice should be done, okay? Kavi Kartika. Kavi Kartika.
Ma'am.
Yes, come on, read out the words, Kavi Kartika. First one. Huh? How did Dashwan read now? Hmm? K at cat. And the mari padikana. Kavi Kartika. Hmm. Next one. B at bat. Kavi Kartika. Bat, cat, and padike kudadu. Ma, blend pannunga. Come on, blend it. B, at, bat. Enable your video first. Enable your video.
Yeah, next question.
Is why your video is switched off. Come on, now you read. What is the phonic sound of M? M oda phonic sound enna de? Mm. At. At.
Mat.
Mat. Good. Next. R. What is the phonic sound of R?
U.
At.
Rat.
At. At na another. At. At. Rat. Next one. What is the phonic sound of H? H oda phonic sound enna ma? H. At. At. Her. At.
Hat.
Ellame answers neenga solli kudukringa, but this is not at all, it will not at all help your child. Please regularly make them sit at least for 10 minutes and let them blend the sounds and read. Whoever is okay. There next to Kavi Kartika and Dashwan both.
Okay.
They are not at all blending, they are just randomly looking at the picture and reading the word. But all the time, the picture will not be given. Fine?
Okay.
So reading practice has to be done. Yeah, thank you, Ma, Kavi Kartika and Dashwan.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, welcome. Next, who is there? Varsha. Varsha. Yes, come on, read it out, Varsha.
Cat.
Good, Varsha.
At. Bat.
Super, Varsha.
At. Mat.
Good.
R. R phonic sound.
At. Rat.
Rat. Well done. Next.
Rat.
At.
At.
Hat. Hat. Very good. Thank you, Ma. Varsha. Good.
So, welcome, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, next is Vihan, Visha, Varsha. Jason is there? Jason. Jason, Mahirni, Radiarni. Rudwin. Rudwin is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Rudwin, padhikk mudiyungala?
Phonics sonnaru ma'am, but ana alphabets vandu identify pandraru ma'am. Phonics sound vandu
phonics sounds innum varalingala?
Yes, ma'am.
Phonic rhymes neenga pottu kaamikkringala illaya?
Rhyme vandu podra ma'am, but vandu
phonic rhyme
sound vandu innum vandu avarku
letter orders adu sound and action neenga kuda sendu panninga na da adu avangalukku record aagum. Phonic sound is very very important illaya?
Okay,
so anala phonic rhymes pottu and the phonic rhymes kundana action neenga da pannu. என்னோட வீடியோஸ் நீங்க பாத்தீங்கனாலே போனிக் இனிஷியலா ஸ்டார்டிங்ல இருக்கிற வீடியோஸ் பாத்தீங்கன்னா அதுல போனிக் ரைம்ஸ் ஃபுல்லாவே இருக்கும். அதுல என்னென்ன ஆக்ஷன்ஸ்ங்கிறது இருக்கும். அதை பார்த்து அந்த ஆக்ஷன்ஸை நீங்க இமிடேட் பண்ணாலும் சரி, இல்ல நீங்க அந்த வீடியோவை பிளே பண்ணி அவனுக்கு காமிச்சாலும் சரி. ஓகே
ஓகே மேம்.
பட் போனிக் சவுண்ட்ஸ் தெரியணும் சரிங்களா? தெரியலன்னா அப்புறம் பிளெண்டிங் சவுண்டுக்கே வர முடியாது. ஓகேங்களா? ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ சாரா. Sara? Sara, will you try?
Ka. At.
Ka. At.
Ka. At.
Meow. Cat. Meow. Okay, next.
So next.
V.
V ka sound. Sound kya?
Da.
V ka sound.
Da.
Bat. Okay, good. If you don't know, you can look at the picture, okay?
Yeah.
Next. M, what is the phonic sound? Mm? At.
At.
Mat. Mm. At. Mat. Very good, Sara. Next.
R.
Next.
At.
At rat. Very good. Next.
H.
Her.
At.
Her at. What is the picture given here?
Hat.
Her at. Hey, super Sarah. I didn't expect this from you. Very good girl, Sarah. Very good. Thank you. Masutri was there. Sukrit Gautam is there. Okay, fine children. Come on, all of you stand up. Join your hands and close your eyes. Kids, the anthem. You are within me. You are infinite. You are unique. My potential inside. You are the wings beneath my flight. You define me, my potential inside. Today I pledge with all my might, I shall achieve you, my potential inside. Yes, very good morning to everyone.
Good morning, everyone.
Yes, very good morning.
Yes.
Yeah, very good. Good morning, Sarah. Everyone, very good morning. Now we'll sing a rhyme, okay? If you're happy and you know it, rhyme. Yes, ready all of you? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. Turn around. Yeah. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. Turn around. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. Turn around. Okay. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. Jump up high. Very good. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. If you're happy and annoyed and you really want to shout, if you're happy and annoyed, jump up high. If you're happy and annoyed, shout hooray. Shout hooray, I can't hear anyone shouting hooray. If you're happy and annoyed, shout hooray. If you're happy and annoyed and you really want to shout, if you're happy and annoyed, shout hooray. Very good. Thank you so much. And next is Roly Poly. Okay, Roly Poly, do the actions correctly. Okay. Roly Poly, Roly Poly. Up, 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 up. Roly Poly, Roly Poly. Down, 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 down. Roly Poly, Roly Poly. Right, right, right. Which is your right? Which is your right hand? Which is your right hand, children? It may be, see, you can see ulta with ma'am, okay? But which is your right side? You click with your right side. Clap with your right side, okay? Sorry, roly poly, roly poly. Left, left, left. Which is your left? Left hand side. Ah, roly poly, roly poly. Big, 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 big. Big, big, big. Roly poly, roly poly. Small, small, small. How will you show small? Roly poly, roly poly. Tall, tall, tall. How will you show tall? Very good, Hazel. Tall, 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 tall. Okay. Roly poly, roly poly. Short, short, short. Short another kulla marker. Okay. Roly poly, roly poly. Fat, fat, fat. Fat, how will you show? Roly poly, roly poly, thin, thin, thin. Thin na another only arkar. Thin. Roly poly, roly poly. Open, open, open. How will you open? Open, 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 open. Roly poly, roly poly. Close, close, close. Now we are going to close your hand. Close, close, close. Yes, roly poly, roly poly, slowly, 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 roly poly, roly poly. What is the opposite of slow?
Fast,
very good. Fast, 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 very good. Well done, very good. Okay, thank you, children. You want to go drink water and come back? You can come. One. Very good, Dashwan. Hazel. Very good, Hazel. Jason is absent. Okay, Keshav.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Keshav. Radhyani. Radhyani is also absent. Rudwin. Rudwin. Very good, Rudwin. Sara.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Sara. Sri Ananya.
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Ananya. Sukrit Gautam. Sukrit Gautam is also absent. Visha.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Visha. Kavi Kartika.
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, ma. Mahirni. Mitra. Very good, Mitra. Tarneshwar. Very good, Tarneshwar. Varsha. Very good, Varsha. Vihan. Very good, Vihan. Okay, children, are you all ready with the material? Yesterday I asked you, right? A material which has a zip in it. Today we are going to do the zipping and unzipping activity. Zip and unzip. Yes? is ready with your material. See here, today ma'am is going to show you with the bag. Here also I have a zip. See, first I am unzipping it. This is unzip. Marubi zip podradhu vandu zip. Zip, unzip. Zip, zip means you are locking it. Open agadhu. Zip pannitingana open agadhu. It will not open. Unzip na open agum. See here, now you can open it. Okay, so that is zip and unzip. Zipping it and unzipping it. Zip it means closing. Okay, unzip is opening. Close and open. That is zip and unzip. Okay, now all of you do it. First zip it. Zip your pouch, bag, whatever you have. First zip. Zip means close. All of you have closed it? Yeah. Now slowly unzip it. Unzip means open. Open pannano. Yes, one more time. Zip it. Zip, zip. Unzip. Zip. Again, zip it. Now unzip it. Unzip. Now open pannano. You have to open it. Zip means you have to close it. Okay, now zip it. Zip, zip. Now you open and see, is it opening? Open and see, is it opening? Open agada. Yes or no? Yes or no? Not opening, right? Now unzip it. Unzip. Now open and see whether it is opening. Now open it. Yeah, you can see, right? So this is zipping and unzipping. That is open and close. Okay. Now keep your pouch or bag, whatever it is, aside. Okay. And now I want a crayon, a pencil, a sharpener or an eraser. A crayon, a pencil, a sharpener or an eraser. Ready, all of you? Now take your slate, children. Take your slate. Place the three materials like how ma'am is placing you. Okay, today we are going to learn before and after. Okay, we are going to learn before and after. See here, like this. Yes, see here. Can you see, children? Here you have an orange color circle and then yellow color and then pink color. So first is pink, second is yellow, and the third one is orange. Okay, I have three circles here. Now we are going to see which is before and which is after. Okay, see, this is the middle one. This is the middle one. That is, yellow color is the middle one. Now, what is before this yellow color circle? Before means mala poganum, upwards. Before means it will go upwards. After means it will come downwards. Okay? See. Now, yellow color circle is here. Now, which is before the yellow color? It is pink. And what is after the yellow color circle? It is orange. okay, this is before and this is after. Before na keele irundhu mele porad, it will come upwards. After means it will go downwards. Okay, so what is before the yellow color circle? It is pink. And what is after the yellow color circle? It is orange. Before na mele irukirathu, after means it is below that material. Adhavadhu adukapram varadhu, after it. Okay, now arrange your pencil. Pencil in the middle, on top of it either crayon or sharpener, and below that also you can arrange anything. So now one by one you are going to show me what is before the pencil and what is after the pencil, but the middle object should be your pencil. Fine. Pencil nadula irkanum, pencil ku melayum kiliyum endha porul venalum vekkalam, either crayon or sharpener or eraser, whatever it is, but the middle part vandha pencil ah da irkanum. Okay, all of you place it in your slate. Yes, ready? Now come on, Varsha. What is in the middle, Varsha? Middle na nadula irukirathu. Okay, what is in the middle?
What is in the middle? Middle
na nadula enna ma irukku. What is in the middle?
Nadula enna irukku ma? What is in the middle?
Okay, you have a sharpener, I think. Yes, sharpener is in the middle. Okay, now before the sharpener, what do you have?
Before the sharpener enna irukku? Yes,
pencil. Open your mouth and answer kana. Pink color pencil. Okay, now after the sharpener, what do you have?
After the sharpener enna irukku?
After the sharpener, what do you have? After na keela irukirathu.
What is it?
Yellow color pencil. Yellow color pencil. Okay, so before the sharpener you have pink color pencil, and after the sharpener you have yellow color pencil. Before na you will go up, after means you will come down. Before na mele, up. After means down. Okay, next is Visha. Thank you, Varsha. Visha, yes, come on.
Middle enna pa irukku? எது மிடில்? அது என்னது சொல்லு.
எல்லோ.
எல்லோ. ஓகே, என்னது பென்சில் சொல்லு.
பென்சில்.
ஓகே, நவ ஆஃப்டர் இட், ஆஃப்டர் தி பென்சில் வாட் கலர் யூ ஹேவ்?
ப்ளூ.
மேலே.
ஆஃப்டர்னா கீழே.
ஆஃப்டர்னா கீழே. இது பிஃபோர். இது ஆஃப்டர். இது என்னது சொல்லு.
ஆஃப்டர்.
அது ஆஃப்டர். ஓகே. ஆஃப்டர்
வாட் கலர் யூ ஹேவ்?
என்ன கலர் வச்சிருக்கீங்க?
பிங்க் கலர்.
Very good, pink color. So before, touch the before material. What do you have before the pencil? Touch it.
Before enna irukku?
Touch it ma, you need not say, you touch it. Now after, what do you have?
Okay, after enna irukku, touch panna.
Very good, thank you, Visha. Next is Vihan. Vihan.
Yeah, Visha.
I didn't see ma, Vihan. Okay, what do you have before the pencil?
Before the pencil enna sam irukku?
Before na mele enna irukku? Eraser. Okay, now what is after the pencil?
Color pencil.
After the color
enna color irukku?
Pink
color crayon or pencil is that?
Crayon.
Very good, thank you, Vihan. Next is Tarunesh. Okay, now what is before the pencil? Before pencil enna ma irukku? Very good. After the pencil enna irukku? Eraser. Very good, Tarneshwar. Good. Mitra, what is before the pencil, Mitra?
Eraser.
After the pencil.
Sharpener.
Very good. Well done, Mitra. Next is Ananya. What do you have before the pencil?
And
sharpener.
Sharpener.
Okay, what do you have after the pencil? After the pencil, what do you have?
After the pencil.
Pencil keel enna marku?
Keel, yeah.
Razor. A razor. Very good, Ananya. Next is Dashwan Velan and Kavi Karthika, both of you together. Rendu pera sendu pannanum, okay? Come on, let me see what material you have.
Razor.
Wait, I can't see what you are having. Can you please tilt the camera? Yeah. And now what is before the pencil, ma? Kavi Karthika and Dashwan.
Before
na pencil ke mele enna irukku?
Enna solla? Before.
Before na mele enna irukku? Rubber, okay. After enna irukku? What is there after the pencil?
After
the pencil, what do you have?
After enna solla.
You tell me, ma, Kavi Karthika. After the pencil, what do you have?
Solla. Chalk piece.
Chalk piece. Okay, very good. Next is Sara. Now, what do you have before the pencil? Pencil before enna irukku? What is there before?
Sharpener.
Now, what is after the pencil?
After the pencil, kya hai? Pencil ka baad.
Pencil ka baad.
Kya hai pencil ka baad?
Bolo, razor.
Eraser. Very good, Sara. Next, Keshav. Okay, now, what is above the pencil, Keshav? Before the pencil. Yeah, what is after the pencil? What are you saying?
Before.
पेंसिल के ऊपर क्या है बोलो केशव ऊपर क्या है पेंसिल के ऊपर शार्पनर नाउ पेंसिल के नीचे आफ्टर वेरी गुड केशव थैंक यू केशव हेजल Yawning. what is before the pencil?
What is before the pencil?
She's
a crayon.
Okay. What is after the pencil? Yes. Sharpener. Okay. Good, Hazel. Rudwin.
Middle.
Rudwin. Okay, what is above the pencil? That is, what is before the pencil?
Rubber.
Okay, what is after the pencil? Sharpener. Okay, now all of you take your chalk piece, children. Keep the slate as it is. Take your chalk piece. Take your chalk piece, children, and take your slate. Okay, now write the number 1, 5, and 6. Yes, write the number 1, 5, 6. Now circle the middle number. Now circle the middle number. Middle na enna the? Nadula irukkirathu. சர்க்கிள் தான் மிடில் நம்பர் மிடில்னா நடுவில் என்ன இருக்கு அதை சர்க்கிள் பண்ணு மிடில் ஓகே நவ வாட் நம்பர் இஸ் பிஃபோர் ஃபைவ் கேன் எனி ஒன் டெல் மீ வாட் நம்பர் இஸ் பிஃபோர் ஃபைவ் ஒன் வெரி குட் விஹான் நவ வாட் நம்பர் இஸ் ஆஃப்டர் ஃபைவ்
Six.
Yes. Now draw like this. Before means you will go up like this. Okay. After means you will come down like this. Yes. Have you all drawn? Now erase it. Another number we'll see. Next number is 7, 9, 0 circle the middle number 7, 9, 0 circle the middle number Hazel tell me which is before 9 what number is before 9 why are you circling all the number Hazel only the before no, middle number you have to circle
Hazel before number
don't circle all the number 7 what is after 9
what is that 0 she is circling
zero okay she is circling I can see many of you circling okay next children you need not circle children see you have to draw a line like this no one should circle only the middle number you will circle before and after number you have to draw lines okay now shall we move on to the next set of numbers next set of numbers is 4 2 7 yes now circle the middle number okay now draw the line which is before 2 before 2 enna irukku draw line before 2 enna irukku what is there before 2 yes very good everyone now what is after 2 after 2 very good next set of numbers next set we are going to do with shapes okay first is the circle shape okay next you have a triangle shape and next you have a square shape now circle the middle shape what is in the middle triangle right now what is before triangle what is before triangle open your mouth and answer children what is before triangle
circle
very good yeah very good now what is after the triangle what is after the triangle square very good Hazel well done now with another set of objects okay first I have sun and then I have a star and then I have a chocolate okay now which is in the middle star is in the middle rendathukku naduvula irukku star now which is before the star which is before the star before star enna irukku what is before the star sun very good children sun now what is after the star what is after the star chocolate very good well done okay now shall we do the worksheet yes come on keep your slates aside now take your worksheet children and the worksheet number is D75 empty D75 empty Thank you. Sorry children, it's not D75 empty, it is D72 empty. D72 empty. Children, this time you are only going to listen to ma'am. Okay, parents, please don't teach them anything. Let them listen to what I am telling them and let them do. Okay? Have you all taken D72 empty? You will have a train picture given here and you will have some numbers also. You are going to write the before numbers and the after numbers. Okay? Write today's date, children. Today's date is 21-10-2121. The day is Thursday. Month is October. Finish writing your date. Shall we start, children? Okay, now move on to the first sum. Middle number. What is the middle number? 3, 4. What do you have? 3, 4. 34. Now we have to find. Yeah, very good, children. Now we are going to find out what is the before number. Before na enna pannano mele ponu. So what do you see here? Before number is 33. Look at the screen and write the number. Ma'am have drawn a arrow there. 33. And now what is the after number? After 34. You already know. What will you get? 35.
Yes. 35.
Yeah, finish. Now the next sum is 12. What is the middle number given in the worksheet is 12. Yes, see here, ma'am is drawing a circle here. The number 12. So now we have to find out what is the before number. What is before 12? Can anyone tell me? What is before 12? 12 inge irukku. What is before 12? What is before 12, children?
11.
Very good, children. Come on. Write in your worksheet. 11. Now, what is after 12? Can anyone tell me? 13. Very good, Hazel. 13. 11, 12. 13. Finish. Thumbs up, children, if you are finished. Thumbs up if you are finished. Okay, fine. Next, third sum is 4, 8. What is 4, 8?
4, 8.
Very good, Keshav. 4, 8, 48. Now, what is before 48? What number is before 48?
Before 48, 47.
Very good, 47. Come on, write in your worksheet. 47. 47. Slowly do it, children. Don't listen to your parents. Only listen to ma'am. Okay? And then, after 48, what do you have? What number is this?
49.
Very good, Mitra and Visha. 49. Finish 4, 9, 49. Now the next sum is 19. Look at the screen, children. Next number is 1919. Here, you can see I have circled 19.
18, ma'am.
Very good, Mitra. Super Mitra. Now the before number of 19 is 18. Come on, write in your worksheet. Next, what is after 19? What is after
19? 18, 19.
Very good. 2020.
2020.
And now the last sum, children. 25. What is 25?
25.
25, very good. 25, what is before 25? What is before 25?
24.
Yeah, 24. 24, 24. Very good, Dashwan. And then, what is after 25? 26, 26. Write down in your worksheet, 24, 25, 26. Finished, children? Finish. Yeah, very good. Yes, very good, children. Well done. Thank you so much, children. Thanks for your cooperation. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, children.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.